Penny Panthers.
I'm Elle.
And I'm Mahak.
Today is February 22nd, D-Day.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today for lunch, we have turkey hot dogs and seasoned corn. Alternate entrees are cheeseburger, sun butter and grape jelly sandwich, or veggie sticks and sun butter. It's also cookie day.
We have one very special birthday today. Happy birthday to Miss Riley.
Happy birthday.
Woo! Over the weekend, I had an opportunity to talk with Miss Gotti, a Penny neighbor, and her dog, Mac. Let's check it out. Hi, Miss Gotti. Is it okay if we ask you some questions? What's your dog's name and how old is he?
This is Mac and he's 4 years old.
What does Mac do at the libraries?
Mac goes to the library and kids read to him.
How long has Mac been working at the libraries?
About 3 years.
How did you and Mac get become interested in working in libraries?
My other dog volunteered in libraries and schools with kids reading to him and he really enjoyed it. So did I, so I thought Mac might like it too.
Does Mac have a specific book that he likes to listen to?
I think he really enjoys books about animals. He likes when the kids show him pictures when they read to him.
Is there anything else you'd like to add?
I just like taking Mac places and sharing him with people because he seems to make people happy, along with helping them become better readers.
Thank you for letting us interview you and Mac.
Anytime.
Thanks for sharing, Elle.
2, 4, 6, 8. Learn, share, read, create.